VecDZ is a platform that offers millions of free vector graphics contributed by artists from all over the world. Being such a big community of vector designers, VecDZ adds fresh content each day and provides you with high quality freebies. What's going on, everybody? So this is Sri from Googler Sri, and today I'm going to show you how to use the vector resources from VecDZ and how to combine them with your own artwork to create something new. So okay guys, without adding further ado, let's jump into the tutorial. VecDZ has a huge variety of resources categorized into sections like backgrounds, elements, icons, patterns, animals, nature, and more. The browsing option allows you to filter your results by license type, orientation, paste match, or newest results. Most graphics come with a standard license, which means that you can use them in premium and commercial projects by giving attribution to the author. Unlike FreePic, VecDZ doesn't have limitations on the number of downloads per day. However, registered users can download file much faster than non-registered users. If you take the license or Pro version of VecDZ, you get access to all premium graphics and you don't have to give any attribution. You can use graphics for unlimited physical and digital reproductions. Ads will be removed. You get access to VecDZ editor as well. As you can see, I have already downloaded a pack of vector faces, and here I need to make a new graphic with the help of this particular vector image. So I'm tracing on the onion skin I have already made before, and this is how you can use this VecDZ to work faster and effectively. But the thing is, like, if you are too much dependent on this kind of vector resources, then your creativity will not flourish. So I recommend this in emergency cases. If you want to use any vector resources for your graphic works, then you can use them as a reference, your background, or a base of your artwork. And I always recommend not to use the vector or the other resources, the main source of your artwork. So here, as you can see, I am just combining this particular vector face with my artwork to create something new. In order to interact with VecDZ community, you need to make a free account. The platform lets you save different resources to favorite and leave reviews and comments on other people's assets as well.
So that's it for today, guys. I hope you have liked and enjoyed this video. And if you have enjoyed this video, please, please give your feedback in the comment section about how you get your free resources and how you combine them with your own artwork. Be happy, be positive, be creative, and be unique. So I will see you in the next video. Until then,